My name is Chiadi Ndumele. I am a general and preventive cardiologist at Johns Hopkins who both takes care of patients and does research related to preventing cardiovascular disease. So my specialty is general and preventive cardiology, and I care for patients primarily in two settings. I spend some of my time in the coronary care unit where I see people who are coming in with very severe acute cardiovascular disease. But most of my time I spend in the cardiology clinic where I care for patients really on two sides of a spectrum. I care for patients who have existing cardiovascular disease where we partner to better manage that cardiovascular disease, try to improve quality of life and symptoms, and also try to improve long-term outcomes. I also care for individuals who are interested in preventing cardiovascular disease events. Many times that's individuals who have what we call risk factors for cardiovascular disease, but have not yet developed actual cardiovascular event like heart attack or stroke or clear coronary artery disease or heart failure. So we basically work together to try to prevent them from happening. In individuals who do have existing cardiovascular disease, we also focus on prevention, but that was what we call secondary prevention, where we basically try to prevent more bad things from happening from a cardiovascular standpoint. I came into the field of cardiology because it's a challenge that affects the most individuals in the United States and across the world, and I wanted to contribute to helping to address that challenge. The cardiovascular system is very intricate and something that I was drawn to as part of understanding how the body works. Because cardiovascular disease is associated with such high mortality, I love the idea of being able to prevent bad outcomes with my patients. My research is centered on two major themes. First, I'm the director of obesity research for the Division of Cardiology. Obesity is one of the major drivers of cardiovascular disease events within the population. However, we don't know a lot about the mechanisms underlying the relationship between obesity and excess adiposity and the development of cardiovascular disease. Additionally, obesity has a variable associations with various metabolic risk factors such as diabetes, high blood pressure, abnormal cholesterol, inflammation, and trying to understand why some individuals develop those metabolic risk factors and some do not is also quite important because the development of those metabolic risk factors is also associated with higher risk of cardiovascular disease. I also am the director of the Heart Failure Prevention Program at Johns Hopkins. Heart failure is a major public health and clinical challenge which a very high associated morbidity and mortality in the short term. Therefore, our group is particularly interested in identifying modifiable risk factors for the development of heart failure so we can better predict heart failure and hopefully prevent heart failure before it even starts, which is associated with the best clinical outcomes. My philosophy of patient care is really one of a partnership. A lot of what I like to do with patients is shared decision making, so we can basically make a plan together. I've found over the years that my value system really shouldn't just be imposed on somebody else. So I love the idea of together us understanding the challenge and then charting a path forward together. I can prescribe medications and I can give recommendations, but it often doesn't mean so much if we're not really fully in it together. I'm also very engaged with the idea of explaining complex physiology and complex clinical issues to patients in a way that they can digest and understand. I think that's also a really important part of that partnership as well.